another exclusive now on the show, and sources say they tell us that SEBI approves Paytm's mutual fund distribution and advisory plans. And Yash Jain joins us with all the details on that particular development. Yash, tell us.
Well, it started with mobile wallet, then it went to payments bank, and now what we're given to understand is that Paytm is all set to add two more verticals as far as its financial services kitty is concerned. The first one which we're talking about is the business of mutual fund distribution. Here we are given to understand that Paytm, the parent company of Paytm, which is 197 Communications, has received market regulator SEBI's go-ahead as far as the mutual fund distribution as well as advisory business is concerned, and it has received that crucial RAI approval, which is Registered Investment Advisor approval or license, which will be required to start its business operation. To this, we are given to understand that this vertical of mutual fund distribution and advisory will be called Paytm Money, and it is expected to start its business operations in the next 2 to 3 months. The second vertical that we are talking about here is a life and a general insurance company. Paytm, we are given to understand, has informally communicated to the insurance regulator IRDA, saying that they would look to start, they would look to submit the application for the first out of the total three approvals in the next 2 to 3 months. And if that happens, if that flows as per the timeline which the company has communicated, then there is a strong possibility that the insurance regulator might take up this particular proposal in its upcoming board meeting, which is scheduled for May or June this particular year.
Okay, Yash, thanks.